Ladies and gentlemen, now we are going to show you very fast how we make the pairing between the devices. As we can see, the lighting is not paired. If we go to the air conditioning, nothing is working. If we go to the music, also the music, nothing is working. It says it's unknown. And if we go even to the scenes, none of the scenes are working. Motion sensor, also no lighting, nothing is working at all. Now what we will do, we will simply start pairing. To start pairing, I will first test my lighting. My lighting is working okay. So I will start by this, 1, 1000, 2, 1000, 3, 1000, 4, 1000, 5, 1000, 6, 1000. This is my first channel. I will go to my second channel, 1, 1000, 2, 1000, 3, 1000, 4, 1000, 5, 1000, 6, 1000. This is the third channel, for example. I'll go to this one, 1, 1000, 2, 1000, 3, 1000, 4, 1000, 5, 1000, 6, 1000. Now, this is my fluorescent, let's say, for example, light, or on-off only. So now, all the lighting has been programmed. As we can see, this is on. It shows all here, it's on. If I switch it off, it is off here, it is off here. This one is on. It's on here, it's on here, and of course, it's on there. And this is on, and this is on, for example. This is how simple the system programming is. I can keep pressing, and it can dim automatically. Now, automatically, the same feature has been enabled in the remote control. So I can switch off, I can switch on, I can switch on the second channel, and I can switch on the third channel. I can switch off all the channels together at the same time. Now, I will be pairing, for example, the music. So all I need to do is put the SD card. Once I insert the SD card, we see that this is blinking continuously, which means it is updating. It is reading the whole SD card and putting it in memory of the system, preparing it to be paired and to be programmed for us. And during this time, I can do the air conditioning. 1, 1000, 2, 1000, 3, 1000, 4, 1000, 5, 1000, 6, 1000, yes. The light is turned on. Now I will go to the AC page and I'll pair it. The light is off, the AC is paired, and I can simply now switch on the AC, switch off the AC, to set the temperature to 20 degrees, send the temperature to heating or cooling as I wish, you know, change it as I like. So now it's very simple and it is paired. Air conditioning is finished. Now this is ready, the music is ready to be paired. I'll press on the broadcast button also for 7-8 seconds. 1, 1000, 2, 1000, 3, 1000, 4, 1000, 5, 1000, 6, 1000. I see that this has started to blink. I will go from here to the music page, which is unknown now. And now we can see it has been automatically populating all the music for the 80s as an example. Now it's the lights are off. Now it's ready. We just play. Even we can increase the volume, decrease the, and we can automatically do whatever we like. If we want to panic, we just press here for 3 seconds. And automatically it goes back to music. And also, if there is public address, it will automatically announce in the public address and mute the music.
Help! Help! Somebody save me!
Just as an example, we can switch it off. Now we have paired the lighting, the dimmers, the music, the air conditioning. Also, we can do the motion sensor. Motion sensor is also very simple. All what we need is to press here. So I will come and I'll program this one for motion sensing. 1, 1000, 2, 1000, 3, 1000, 4, 1000, 5, 1000, 6, 1000. Now the light is, the blue light is blinking. I will come here and I will just press. Now it has already been programmed. So if I come here, I cover the motion sensor, I switch this off, I cover the motion sensor for a while. If once I move my hand and I move in front of the motion sensor, we see the light has been switched on. So this is how simple the motion sensor programming, and stays on for 20 minutes in default. You can change it in the programming, which is the computer program. Now let's do the scenes as another feature for the system. I will come here, I'll switch on this one, for example. I'll switch on this one. Let me put this one on 50%. As an example, so this is 50%. And I'll put the other one on 30%. Or less. Yeah, let's say 30%. I'll make it a little bit higher so you can see it. So this one is on 30%, while this one is on 50%. And I'll call this romantic mode. So I will go to the moods, and here we have a relaxing mode. So the programming is very simple. Keep pressing here, 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000, until you see this blinking. Once it blinks, and blinks again, it means it has saved all the information. If I go and I press all lights off, like now, I can just go to the relax mode, press it, and it is recalling everything the way it was. Again, off, and this is on. Let's say the second light is on, the third light is on. If I just simply press here on the mood, then it gives me exactly the mood that I have saved, or all off. This is how simple the manual programming is. Now, let's see how we can configure the iPhone. All I need to do is open my iPhone application, and from here I will go, because I don't know the address of the system, so I'll keep pressing here for a while. And then I'll press on the zone. I'll see it's 1-200. So very simply, I will go to the setup, and I'll say it's 1, and it's 200. And I will call it, for example, test. And this is board number 1. It is successfully added. But even now, I cannot do anything, because it is not yet connected, so I need a Wi-Fi router. This is my Wi-Fi router that I have already connected and configured as a Wi-Fi. All I need to do is just connect it here. And now, once I connect it there, now I can see that I can open the lights easily in full ease. So this is how simple this one is. Now also, if I go to air conditioning here, then I can switch on the air conditioning. As you can see there, I can change the temperature as I like, make it 17 or 18. If we go to air conditioning, we see that now I'll make it 20 here and it's 20 there. I'll make it 21 here, 21 here. So it's synchronizing. Even if I press here on 20, then it is synchronized two-way as well. Now if I go to music, very simply, I can just go to the music, choose the music zone, the test, and I got all the music. I'll go to Buddha Bar. I get the list of Buddha Bar. Go to the next song. And I can also show that it is synchronizing here. Thank you for your viewing.